Up, everybody, on the reel here, and we got the new event. As soon as this loads, I'll show you. Okay, so we got here the new event, you guys. It's called, what is it called? Rev and Ride. Rev and Ride. Oops, I clicked on the wrong thing. So get your golden tickets ready for the coolest ride in town. Collect stars as you ride the new head spinning attraction. Get prizes by completing personal and competition goals. So let's get into it. Let's play. So you basically are swiping up and down to get the roller coaster to like be level. But it gets hard because some of them require like one or two swipes. So you'll see. Okay, power up collected. And then you can do up down to collect more stars. We got the magnet. This is kind of like, if you guys have ever played the like the snowboarding one, this is what kind of this reminds me of. Oops, I missed that star. Oh well. And boom, there it is. Okay. So on top of that, we have the personal event goals, which is here. And at the very end, you can get this cute profile picture and this really cool decoration. That and 12 town books, but the decoration's so cute because let me show you. I almost bought it when I saw it, but then I was like, oh, if it's the most expensive decoration, it's probably gonna be something that's available if we like complete all the goals. So here's what we have. We have helicopter trampoline, inflatable dog, karma apple, the kids train ride, takeoff ride, jetpack attraction, hot dog swings, bumper car ride, which is super cute, and waterfall ride, which is the one that you get if you complete all your personal goals. Now, this is so cool because I have a theme park area over here that I'm gonna have to expand because I'm literally running out of space. It's so cramped and I just wanna get more stuff. So I'm gonna have to expand that possibly this way, like over here. And then maybe over here, my Halloween area, I'll expand it that way and move all these houses and stuff somewhere else because, yeah, I want it to look cute. Also, we have, on top of that avatar that you saw, there's another one here. Let me show you, which is this one. It says finish the Rev and Ride event in the top three. So that's more challenging, you know, you got your competition. I'm not on the leaderboard yet because I haven't gotten all the way to my first personal goal unlocked. But as you can see here, people are already like going hard in this, you know. Even my co-op, they're going like real hard on this game. So I'm going to have to keep up. Look at this. I just started, so I mean, let's go. Let's do another round real quick. All right. Usually like the third or fourth one start. Oh God, I missed that star. They start to get pretty hard. Yeah, that was like two swipes down. Watch out for the hot air balloon. Oh, I don't want to crash into that. And if you see the rails, it gets highlighted. That's how you know when you can move it. Woo, almost there. On top of that, we have some special event items that you can make. So we have this Ferris wheel cookie, super cute. We have also, not here, sorry. Right here we have the caramel popcorn. So this is kind of like a fair theme park type thing. We also have the teddy bear, which is so cute, you guys, this little pink teddy bear. And then we have this rubber duck target. So cute. I'm gonna make another one because they're just too cute. So those are all the extra recipes that you guys can make. And let's see, did I miss anything else? I think I got it all. Yeah, we're still doing regatta, so don't forget about that. Good luck to you guys. This event is brand new. It looks like tons of fun. So I will post another video later on about just with like gameplay, just in case if you guys want to see that with no like voiceover. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.